before your queen, demon. Or not. You should have listened to me. So, why didn't you? And what's it have to do with the mutant children that went missing?
I thank you. If you hadn't shown up, the demons would have dragged...
Good talking to you.
This area should
have a lot.
That can't be good. Impossible. But when has that stopped me before? What in limbo are they doing? Demons hurt our mutant kids, and they're going to have hell to pay.
Demons everywhere. What is this?
Be safe.
Time to fight fire with hellfire. Over. Let's finish this up.
Thank you.
Did you see any children around here?
Children? Yes. You must be the one they were talking about. They said you'd be coming to save them.
Where are they now?
Gotta go!
Children! No, it's not too late. Not yet. I'll get their souls back. But it's not going to be easy.
Eliana, you came for us.
Of course I did, little one. I will always watch over you. And now, the time has come to get you back home. Huh? If only there was still a home to return to. What do you mean? Who are you? Another you, from another place. Not every snowflake is as unique as you think. But sometimes, that's a good thing. I have no idea what you're talking about. It's not that hard, really. Countless of worlds have begun to disappear, including yours. No, that can't be right. You know it is. Even with all your power, you couldn't find the path back. There has to be another way. I can survive in limbo, but these children, they deserve better. exactly what I've been fighting for. But just like these kids, I can't do it without you.